China plans not to make changes on Olympics for COVID outbreak. China news. As the Omicron variety spreads across China, Olympic organizers say they will not alter their plans for the Winter Olympics, which begin in just over 3 weeks. They don't plan to alter the COVID-19 countermeasures until there are large-scale instances in the competition zones, as stated by Huang Chun, a key virus control official on the Chinese committee organizing the event, said during a Tuesday briefing in Beijing. This could change if the circumstance requires it. According to Huang, who also stated that Olympic organizers will adhere to a tight application of their virus-free criteria for athletes and others. Over the weekend, the highly contagious Omicron variety appeared in Tianjin, a port city adjacent to Beijing and Hebei province, where the games will be hosted.